Here is the factory that we press oil here. This seed that you see over here is moringa seed. You know, a lot of us, we know moringa, how it is. There is a lot of oil in it. And then the oil contains a lot of nutrients. Then a lot, there's a lot. So what we do is that we put the moringa seeds inside this machine that you see. So during the processing, the oil will come out, will pass through here to this bowl. And then after that, the waste product will also pass through here. So you get the oil, and at the same time, you get the waste product. That we call it moringa cake. We call it moringa cake. And that moringa cake too, when you finish it like this, it's no waste. We can use to feed animals like pigs, poultry. There's a lot of animals also like this product, the cake that you see over here. And then we can also use to ply our land as a manure, because it's organic. Instead of you to use fertilizer, when you get this, the nutrient content this one contains is higher even than the fertilizer that our people have been using. So I recommend this one also for those who need also to come for it. You can use it to fertilize your land when you plant. Whether when you plant maize or everything, you can use it to apply. So when you get the oil, this is the oil. You see, this bowl that you see here, whatever you see inside here is the oil. The oil that we extracted some of the oil. Then also, there's this machine we call a filtration machine. After we take the oil from the seeds, we bring the oil here to filter it. There are some butter inside the cake. So we need the pure oil. We don't want anything to mix. So we need pure oil. So we use this machine to filter it very nice before we package them. And then you see there are some gallons over here that you see. All this one that you see is moringa oil that has been packaged over here. This one is 25 liters. As you see it here, it's 25 liters. You can take it as the normal oil that we eat, like the frato and all those things. And then this one, it contains highly nutrient than the one that we normally use in our homes. So this one, if you get this one, you can eat, you stew, whatever you are doing, you can use this oil. Because it's pure, it's organic. And then also, there are some samples over here that I want to show you. There are some finished product samples over here. This one that you see is tiger nut oil. Tiger nut oil. We do also some. The same machine processes the tiger nut oil. And then also we have groundnut oil. This same machine also processes groundnut oil. It's very pure. Very pure. Groundnut oil that we do. All these things that you see here are different type of oil that we see. We have pawpaw oil here. The pawpaw seeds, when you eat pawpaw, the seeds too, we can extract oil from the seeds. Then, as I told, the groundnut oil, then the tiger nut, all of them we have also here. There also beans, bambara beans also. We do work on it. We extract oil from the beans also. And the moringa, as I told you, we also have 1 liter packet that we normally package it over here. So all this one you see is 1 liter packet. 1 liter packet that we package them over here. So if you are outside there and then you need something like coconut oil, tiger nut oil, moringa oil, pawpaw seeds, groundnut oil, if you contact us, we can give you. There's a lot that we can give you to you. So as I take you through, all this thing you see here is pure organic oil that we work over it on over Ghana Permaculture Institute.